They went in, as you know, under the guise of creating a motion picture film, but that it had a very high possibility of failure. And after it was successful, of course, it was a great temptation to reveal all the stories. Maybe I could take a little bit of credit for it since I was president, but we had to keep it secret. Tony Mendez has gone down in CIA history after his retirement as one of the 50 most important CIA operatives of all time. Eventually, we got every hostage back home safe and sound, and we upheld the integrity of our country, and we did it peacefully.